If the App Store on your iPhone is stuck on the loading screen, don't worry, I've got some solutions for you. This issue can often be due to connectivity problems, server issues, or temporary glitches. Here is how to fix it. Solution 1. Check your internet connection. Swipe down from the top to open control panel. Enable airplane mode. Wait for 30 seconds. Turn it off. Ensure your iPhone is connected to Wi-Fi or cellular data. Verify that your internet connection is stable. Switch between Wi-Fi and cellular data. Solution 2. Restart the App Store. Open the app switcher and swipe up on the App Store. This will close the App Store. After that, restart your iPhone. Now try to open the App Store and check your issues. Solution 3. Check for background app refresh. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap Background App Refresh. Tap on Background App Refresh again. Select Wi-Fi and cellular data. Solution 4. Reset network settings. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset, then select Reset network settings. Note that this will reset your Wi-Fi. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the issue of the App Store being stuck on the loading screen. If this guide helped, let me know in the comments below.